Tiffany, and welcome to this week's vlog. This week, I want to take a look at some new Prince items we have, rackets and bags. First up, let's look at one of those rackets. This is the Prince White Light 100. So if you're familiar with the XO3 White, this one's XO3 White Light 100 is just slightly lighter, coming in at 10 ounces, has a 100 square inch head size, and has full XO3 technology with both the energy bridge and energy channels, giving you great sweet spot, as well as feel and control. This one has a slightly head-heavy balance, so you're going to get some nice power and some nice stability out of this one. It also has one of my favorite grips. It's a Resi Pro grip, really comfortable, and it's nice and thin, so you can still feel those bevels. This is the White Light 100. And these next two rackets that I'm showing you, the Hybrid Red 102 and the Hybrid Gold 107. Currently, Prince is running a special, so through October 15th, if you purchase either of these hybrid rackets, you're going to get a free 3-pack and 4 cans of balls. Let's take a look at the Hybrid Red 102. Just as the name implies, it does have a 102 square inch head size. This one weighs in about 9.6 ounces strong. It also has a head heavy balance, about 4 points head heavy, so you're going to get some nice power as well as stability from this one. This is a combination of the XO3 technologies and some traditional grommets. You can see those traditional grommets there on the sides, but you get the XO3 technologies there at the top, giving you some nice stability as well as feel. This is a nice soft grip. This is the Resi soft grip. And this is the Hybrid Gold 107. And it has the 107 square inch head size, so it's slightly more powerful. It is also more head heavy at 9 points head heavy, so you're going to get lots of power from this one, as well as the nice wide beam giving you additional power as well. We have the traditional grommet strips there, and just like on the other red racket we were looking at, has the XO3 technologies at 12 and at the bottom there. This also has a really comfortable grip, nice and easy to swing, so it's great for that intermediate and beginning player looking for added power. Want to take a look at some new bags as well. These are not the bags you would get with the promotion, but if you've been following some tennis, we just saw Maria Sharapova recently reach the finals, and she's been carrying the finals of the Bank of the West tournament, and she was carrying this 6-pack. This is her bag, signature bag. We have an embroidered Sharapova crest there, embroidered prints, nice accessories pocket. This is a 6-pack. It also is available in a 3-pack, but the 6-pack carries up to 6 rackets without their covers. You can see it's got a nice comfortable carrying strap, some quick grab handles, main compartment there, and another there. Inside this other one on this side, you can see nice organizational pockets for various items, including your cell phone. Nice shoe pocket there. Taking a look at the other side of the bag, yet another accessories pocket on the outside and another embroidered Sharapova crest. And there's that, this Sharapova bag in white rose. And we have some Prince hibiscus bags, and these come in 2 colors and 2 styles. This is the olive color. This is a 3-pack bag, which is also available in a black and pink. This is nice outer accessories pocket for nice mesh. Easy to carry with these handles there. This one carries up to 3 rackets, and there's your main compartment, just nice wide and open. Here's your shoulder strap, easy carrying, and the nice floral graphic there printed on the side. And these hibiscus bags also come in a backpack style, which is here. This is the black and pink colorway. So here is a nice shoe pocket, really easy to access there in the front. Another access to the main compartment here in the front as well. Nice and large. And you can store your racket in this back compartment here. If you like, it's nice and padded, so it'll be comfortable. Or maybe throw a laptop in there as well. Some side pockets. Great for a can of balls or a water bottle here. It's a mesh pocket as well. And there's a look at the graphic on the side as well as a pocket on this side. Nice quick grab handle, padded back, and the padded backpack straps, which are also adjustable. And that's the Prince hibiscus bag in pink, black for the backpack style. Also available in that olive color that we saw in the 3-pack. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.